Hello guys, welcome back to my channel Wokomil. Mi nombre es Marceli. Today I will be doing a jicama pineapple salad, okay? So guys, I will be using jicama, two red onions, two red sweet peppers, two yellow sweet peppers and pineapple, okay? Así que voy a empezar, mi gente, por pelar mi jicama. This salad is very nice, guys. And this jicama, it's very nice. It's very refreshing. Okay, guys, almost done peeling my jicama. So now, guys, I'm going to do it in little strips. Mi gente, y esta jícama es bien sabroso, es refrescante, tiene bastante agua. I'm going to cut them very thin, okay guys? Like this. Okay guys, I almost done with the jicama. Sí, mi gente, ya casi terminé con la jicama. Ahora voy a hacer el chile dulce. Esta ensalada que estoy haciendo, mi gente, es de jicama, piña, chile dulce y cebolla. Y este aquí, yo cuando lo uso no se lo quito, pero ahorita como estoy haciendo una ensalada, se lo voy a quitar. Bueno, terminé con el amarillo, ahora voy a empezar con el rojo. Y ese yo le pongo amarillo y rojo, mi gente, para que se mire bonito la ensalada. Okay guys, I don't know with the red peppers, so now I'm going to do the red onions. And also I'll be cutting it very fine, thin. Another thing, guys, I will show you when I do this salad, guys. I just put the thin ones, like the white peas. I don't put it because I love to see the salad beautiful. Long, thin pieces of onion. I don't use the white ones. Okay, this is the piece. So I just use this and this and this for the salad, and then the wider piece I just leave it here. I don't throw it away. I use it again when I cook again, but for the salad, I just love to use the thin pieces, okay? Bueno, mi gente, ya terminé. Miren, toda esta cebolla es la que le saqué a las dos cebollas. Miren aquí con Bim Sugar. No lo tienen que sacar ustedes si no quieren, pero a mí me gusta usar solo los pedazos de afuera y dejé los pedazos anchos. Eso no los voy a botar, estos los voy a usar para cocinar en otra comida. Así que ahora voy a hacer la piña. Voy a usar toda la piña, solo porque a mí me gusta cortarlo en dos pedazos. Okay guys, almost done with my pineapple, guys. And the pineapple, yes, I didn't cut this so thin. I cooked it in little chunks, like this, okay? almost done, guys. No, I'm finished with it. So now I'm going to do a sauce, a dressing then. I'll be doing a dressing. Look, guys, beautiful. Beautiful. And my dressing, you will see right now, okay? Okay, guys, so now I'm going to do a dressing for my jicama pineapple salad. I'll be using 1 tea of garlic, okay? And I'm going to blend it. A piece of cheese. This is like 2 ounces of cheese. I'm going to use lime. A little bit of salt. And olive oil. The olive oil is the amount you want, okay, guys? And some dry oregano. Okay, guys, I done with the dressing. Look at it now. This is it now. So now I'm going to put some oregano, because this is the dressing is like a cheese dressing with olive oil. And then I'm going to put some dry oregano, okay? So now I'm going to toss it in the salad now. This looks beautiful.
Colorful.
Very colorful. Guys, and this is very, very nice. Bien sabroso, mi gente. Una ensalada de jícama, piña, chile dulce, cebolla y con un dressing de queso con olive oil. It's a cheese olive oil dressing and dry oregano. I will not be putting so much, guys. So, just sufficient for it to, you can have the flavor on it. It's beautiful, man. Guys, and you should try it, guys. It's very easy and simple and nice. The jicama is the one that makes it very crunchy. Okay, that's it, guys. Beautiful. So now I want to dress it up, garnish it. Okay, guys, and I'm garnishing my plate to put the salad with lettuce. Beautiful. Okay, guys, so now I'm going to put my salad on there. On the plate. Okay, guys, I've done with the transferring my salad in this plate. So now I'm going to sprinkle some pepper flakes. Not much, just a little bit. Okay, done. Looks beautiful. Look here.
Beautiful.
Oh, this looks so colorful and so pretty.
Man, that looks tight. Beautiful.
Okay, guys, I finished doing my salad now. So I'm going to taste my salad now. And guys, this salad is very nice. Mi gente, esta ensalada de jícama y piña está bien rico, chile dulce, cebolla. Y la salsa, el dressing lo hice con queso suave, pero pueden usar cualquier queso que les guste, mi gente. Y yo tampoco no le puse tanto dressing a la ensalada. No me van a creer, mis hijos más comen las verduras sin dressing. Pero a mí es la una que me gusta con bastante dressing. Así que este está bien rico. Así que este está bien rico, mi gente. Y lo voy a traer. La jícama, la cebolla.
un pedacito de chile dulce, rojo, amarillo, y la cebolla. Y como a mí me gusta bastante dressing, se lo pongo. Bien sabroso, mi gente, tráenlo. Bien rico. El dressing es bien simple y fácil de hacer, mi gente. So guys, I would like to say a million thanks to everyone, guys, in general. Wherever you are, with who you are, donde estén, con quien estén. Les doy mil gracias de corazón y les pido que dejen su like, no se paga para dejarlo, y que se suscriban. Can you please kindly like, subscribe and share, guys. So, see you on my next video.
Good boy.